Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 2011 Stanley Cup Playoffs.
The weak side, and try to get him to pass where he can one-time it. Kotick has a good shot.
Kennedy walks off the boards, closing in, shooting, he scores! Tyler Kennedy breaks through on the power play for Pittsburgh, and they have the 1-0 lead. With an excellent effort, there was an area of the game they didn't play well in game number two. But as we know, things get ramped up. And shot by Rupp, and it's played by Asham. The net dislodged. The puck stayed out as Rolison makes a stop. Stamkos ahead to Ryan Malone. Along with room, he'll fire. Saved by Fleury. Rebound! Fleury, a stop on Stamkos, who followed up. Hall digs into the faceoff against Rupp, and it's backhanded on goal by Asham, who reached around Lundin to get the shot on net. Rolison had to be sharp there. Lovejoy with time. He fires. Kicked out Rolison. Rebound. Asham shooting. They score! The shot deflected in. And Pittsburgh has a 2-0 lead. LeCavalier trying to send it in for St. Louis. Here he comes with speed. He scores! What a play! St. Louis ignites the Lightning. They're down 2-1. Malone into the zone. His shot deflected behind the net. St. Louis on, along with Moore to round out this crew. But away comes Tyler Kennedy with a puck. Swinging wide from the angle. Firing. Saved by Rolison. Rebound. Neal is stopped. He gets it again, and it's blocked in front. Here's St. Louis to center. Chips it in. Moore getting to it. Works on Lovejoy. Puts it in front. Niskanen had St. Louis tied up. Kabina wrists it. Deflected. St. Fleury scramble on. This guy! Bergener! Holden keeps it moving. Martin waiting at the blue line, holding it in. Bouncing it in front. It's chopped free. Stahl gets it under control. Neal the shot. He scores!
Oh, no.
James Neal fires it home from the boards. He scores.